So back in 2000, during the World Millennium Summit in New York, leaders of more than 170 countries agreed on a set of common goals that the humanity should move together to ensure better world for all and better well-being for all people in the world. So based on the Millennium Declaration, 8 Millennium Development Goals have been agreed upon. If you look in totality, all the Millennium Development Goals are aimed at improving the well-being of human being. For example, MDG 1 is about reducing income poverty and improving the nutrition status of people. MDG 2 is about improving educational opportunities for all, which actually envisions that educated people are better off throughout the entire life cycle. MDG 3 is about creating equal opportunities for both women and men, be it in education, in political participation, in economic participation, everywhere. So it's about providing equal opportunities that both women and men should enjoy the same and equal well-being throughout their lives. MDGs 4, 5, and 6 are about health conditions, improving health conditions of people, for example, maternal health, child health, and also fighting against infectious diseases. And MDG 7 is about preserving the environment and about the sustainable development, about living for future generations the same environmental conditions and ecological situation in the world. So, in totality, if you look, all the MDGs are about improving the human well-being and human development, be it in terms of income, in terms of education, in terms of equal opportunities, and also in terms of health.